2 years now, we tried to find absolution from ending slavery to Jim Crow, the great civil rights battles of the 60s, rooting out institutional racism. They still exist today, not only in police departments or our criminal system, but also in education and housing, hiring practices, and so much more. This has been a challenge. This has been a challenge. Civil rights, but they